Hey guys, I'm WISN 12 photojournalist Jason Hunter. Normally I'm on the other side of the camera, but it's been a really long weekend here in Omaha and Andy's really, really tired. We had to find a way to cover the Badgers locker room, so we found ourselves a special correspondent. Here he is.
All right, I'm Tanner Bronson, University of Wisconsin basketball. About to play Kansas State. Can interview some of the guys.
I think we'll play real good.
Are you ready for this? Can you handle yourself?
What's up? Tanner Bronson, the gunner from 30 foot and beyond. I just want to say, Tanner Bronson, please don't let me leave my shorts out in the half court again. I'm sorry if I upset you or anything, but I give you any kind of money if you just take it light today.
I want to know, what's it like guarding Tanner Bronson in practice? I know he brings a lot to the table. Has he taught you anything? You know, can you talk about that a little bit?
Is this coming from Tanner Bronson, the anchor man, or the Tanner Bronson player?
I mean, I'm just a reporter. I just want to know your thoughts.
You know, he's a great player. You know, he's brought a lot to this program.
So I want to hear your thoughts on the game.
The more Tanner shoots, the better scout team plays. And, you know, as far as I'm concerned, Tanner has the ball, we're all right.
All right, that's the story from the Badger locker room. I'm Tanner Bronson with WISN 12 Sports.